Yeah, hello, I'm Nelson Chibuike. I'm a model, I'm an actor, I'm a producer, and I'm a personal trainer, just in case you want to have six packs and flat on me and then have a very curvy body, you know, for the women though, not the guys. Basically, I'm here to talk about the modeling industry because there are so many things that has actually gone on in the past few years that I believe that most of this so-called agency owners, they tend not to pay attention to it, because I've actually been in a situation whereby an agent will come and tell you, there's a job for you, you know, and then you get there, and then after you've been shortlisted for that job, you now discover that, let's say for instance, it's 100K for the job, and then the agent will now come and tell you, okay, what will happen now is I have 40,000 and then you have 60,000. For goodness sake, who removes 40% from a model's money? That's ridiculous. And things like this keeps going on over and over and over. And we models, we tend to ignore that aspect and, you know, just look at it like, okay, it's a normal thing. After all, it's a free shoot. Free shoots. That's what most models tend to think, that this money tends to take the job to be, that is a free shoot. It's not for you to just go there, face the camera, and then take the pictures or do the videos. And no, this is a career, because me myself, I remember when I had my first salary that I would actually say, oh, this is what I worked for, it was through modeling. And it was actually huge for me because I know how much the money was and what I could do with it. And then I told myself that, okay, Nelson, you need to take this as a career. Yes, I was in school, but then I took it as a career. That was the only job that I could do at the same time while I was in school. Being a model and then at the same time being in school, it's actually very easy for me to do both things at the same time. And for models to come out and now say that modeling is just free money, it's not for you to go shoot. No, that's bullshit. And I know some people that they really take this modeling thing seriously, because most times when the hustling was really, really hot then, you go to auditions, you go from one audition to the other audition, you go to like five auditions in one day. And these are people that, yes, we believe that, yes, this is what we actually want. It's a career, it's a job, because to us, it's actually a job. That's as of then, not like now that the modeling industry has actually changed. So, you know, when you say it's a free shoot, then you tell me that you don't have to, you didn't do anything like body maintenance, because you as a female, you know, you need to look presentable for them to pick you for the job. So in that sense, you actually get to get the perfect lotions for your skin, you know, wear the proper makeup, dress well. And these things are investment, because you buy these things with your money. And now in the end, you don't want to say that it's a free shoot, or it's free money, because you actually made yourself to look good, you know, for them to pick you for the particular role in which you'll be playing. So then you decided to take less simply because you just want to be famous and you just want to get that small money at that particular period. But the truth is, the more you are doing that as a model, that's the more you're selling your pride, and that's at the same time you're selling your brand. Because every model is a brand of its own. I'm actually ashamed to say that some media houses right now are the pay models as low as 15,000 naira. It's simply because these models have actually placed themselves in that category for them to accept such amount. Because if the contract should come out and then you look at it, you'll be like, no, I can't do it. And then we all stand in one voice and say, no, we're not doing this thing. The money is too cheap. And when you, especially when you work with an agent and then you said the job is 50K, for instance, and then they give you, your agent will now give you, take 40%, give you 60%. That's bullshit. When you try to, when you want to do things with any modeling agent, pick the right ones. Because, of course, we need these modeling agencies in order for us to get jobs. And we need to abide by what they want from us as the model. You know, it's good to actually stick to a particular agent, you know, if you really want to get jobs and you don't want issues of another person trying to slash 40% off your money. And please, know what you do, do it right, get the money, don't allow anybody to cheat you, don't feel less about yourself, and package yourself very well, because modeling is all about packaging.
Become one of us by clicking the subscribe button or follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook for more interesting stories.